The best way you can support me is with a simple subscribe. Subscribe to my channel for more content like this. All right, Mr. Telefero TV, I'm not going to lie. This, to me, is funny. It's funny, but at the same time, it's pretty childish because I feel like these men are all too old to be arguing on social media, especially Tyrese. These are all brothers, if I'm not mistaken, late 30s, 40s. Man, these guys are too old. So let me break down what has transpired. Obviously, we know Fast and Furious is one of the most popular movie chains, maybe the biggest movie chain we have in the world, not just our country. And what has happened is the Fast and Furious has a spinoff with Hobbs, and the person who plays Hobbs obviously is Dwayne The Rock Johnson. The Rock might be the hottest movie star we got in the world right now. He's close to it, if not. So let's make it clear. The Rock is about to shoot this spinoff movie with his character Hobbs, and Tyrese is upset. Now, other cast members like Ludacris, Vin Diesel, who has a big part in the series, they're not speaking on it or as verbal as Tyrese has been on social media. But Tyrese is pissed because he's like, we're a Fast and Furious family, and what you're doing, The Rock, you didn't ask anybody about shooting this film, and you're kind of going behind our backs and shooting it. It doesn't look like anybody else on the cast shares those sentiments as Tyrese. Tyrese is pissed. And also, let me throw in this caveat. Hobbs' movie, The Rock's movie, is going to push back the Fast and Furious series to April of 2020. It was expected to get a release date of either April 2019 or late 2019 without this. So Tyrese is pissed because he's like, yo, your movie is interrupting my business, my dollars. And I'm not mad at that, but I'm just asking, Tyrese, if your character was a little bit more developed, what would you have done in that situation if they asked you for a spinoff movie? You doing Baby Boy 2? I'm just saying, like, yo, it's all about the money, and The Rock, it seems like he's making a smart business move. So what we're going to do is, Tyrese been on Instagram and Twitter literally trying to go at The Rock neck. We're going to start at a tweet that happened a couple days ago, and we're going to work our way up, all right? I'm not going to cover every other tweets and Instagram posts because there's a lot from Tyrese. He's just talking and talking and talking. He's wanting a response. It looks like The Rock won't pick up the phone for him. Tyrese has been trying to call him. I was at Luda Day weekend in Atlanta, and I was told that Tyrese was as pissed that whole weekend. Vin Diesel was there. Obviously, Ludacris was there for his weekend, and Tyrese is pissed. He's just pissed. So let's go off a string of posts, starting with this one from Tyrese. So this is what happened. Tyrese sarcastically congratulated The Rock on the movie. He was like, congratulations to The Rock, but it was a Fast and Furious 9 picture. He said, and your brother-in-law, aka 7 Bucks producing partner, for making the Fast and Furious franchise about you. And like you, DJ, even if they call, I will not be deleting this post. I guess he's talking about the Fast and Furious team will want him to take down the post because that's a conflict of interest. He said, good night, folks. See you in 2020 April, Fast Family, right? All right, let's keep it moving. The Rock then hopped on Twitter. He didn't respond to Tyrese, but he was just congratulating the writer of the film, of his spinoff film, and he was like that you're putting your goals out in the universe. Now the fun part is putting in the work. Good luck, dude. Again, this is the writer of the film. And Tyrese seen that tweet, and he tried to get the attention of The Rock again. He said, the real selfish candy ass revealed, and on why on Twitter? You lost my number, right? I'm at you when I see you. Hashtag family. So maybe the hashtag tells me this is kind of lighthearted, but Tyrese to me is serious. He's literally trying to do anything he can to get the attention of The Rock. Again, The Rock was on Twitter announcing his film, the spinoff, and he was like, my goal from day one was to come in and create an exciting, fun character for the fans, elevate the franchise, and build it out. Hobbs Shaw 2019. Tyrese, again, is trying to get at The Rock. He's like, you still promoting a movie that no one wants to see? You a clown. Fuck out of here. And then Tyrese tweeted again. He's on Twitter and won't hit my cell. This is the people's champ. Shaw Hobbs, that's a character. Epic Fairy, you came here to break up the Fast family. All right, it keeps going. The Rock now is talking about his family. And he kind of threw a shot at Tyrese, but he won't respond to Tyrese. Daddy's got to go back to work, Hobbs. Pumped to expand and building out the Fast and Furious universe in a cool, exciting way with our 7 Bucks production writer, Chris Morgan, producer Hiram Garcia, and lead producer, my bigger twin, Neil Morris. Thank you, Universal Studios, for being the tremendous partners who see the big picture and for coming years ago with the spinoff idea. Huge shout out to my brother, Jason. Let's get to the important stuff. I want to use my spinoff character to create new characters that fans will ultimately love to have fun in with the multiple chapters and platforms. Film, TV, digital, all that good stuff. Here's where it gets good. The more opportunities we can create, the better for the fans. Smart business. That was a jab at Tyrese. He literally left the space there for a reason. That was a jab at Reese. Let's have fun and quote Hobbs, the boss. If you don't like it, we're happy to beat that ass like a Cherokee drum. All right? Vin Diesel, obviously a big part of the Fast and Furious franchise. He did come in on it. I think he was just trying to play both sides of the fence and kind of, you know, show that there's no... He doesn't not like The Rock because he's doing the Hobbs movie. Vin Diesel put out Brotherhood and all its complexities. This scene was filmed in Puerto Rico. I can remember it like it was yesterday. Such a beautiful island. The people were so warm and welcoming. I turned 43 that summer, and my son Vincent was born. He's trying to show that he's got some brotherhood with The Rock. And it looks like they're leaving Tyrese on this island by himself. Listen, Tyrese got to grow up. I'm going to be honest with you. This just seemed childish. Both you brothers are blessed. You just got to grow up. I get it. You want to get the Fast and Furious product out as soon as possible. You feel betrayed. But if I'm not mistaken, Tyrese was a late entry to the Fast and Furious family. Like, he wasn't on the first one, right? I'm just saying. This is not his franchise, if I'm not mistaken. I think it's Vin Diesel's. Look, Reese, you don't want to see The Rock out in these streets. I grew up watching wrestling. Obviously, I'm old now. But when I used to go back in the day, I know that shit was fake. But The Rock looked to be pretty in shape to me. And I've seen him in movies since. The brother still looked to be in phenomenal shape. Tyrese, I know you from Watts. You seem like a well-put-together brother. Pause. But I don't think you want it with The Rock. I don't think you want it with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. That brother, it looks like that nigga wake up and say, oh my gosh, it's 4 a.m. Time to go to the gym. I'm not going to lie. Rock looked like he work out like 2-3 times a day. Reese, I think you got to learn to pick your battles. And The Rock's a good guy. I don't think that's the one you want to get your hands in. I might just leave that alone if I were you. You taunting him too. You constantly throwing little jabs. And then when you take it and start calling him a clown and saying nobody wants to see his movie, now you starting to hurt his pocket. And now you trying to throw some shade at his project and the time that he's putting in and the effort he's putting into a film. Now you might be asking for L. It might be time for The Rock to give you them hands. I'm going to just be honest. What y'all think? Has Tyrese earned hands from The Rock? Is it time for The Rock to lay hands on his brother? Because Tyrese talking real greasy. And I want you to have that same energy in person, Tyrese, that you had on social media when you see Dwayne The Rock Johnson out in public. What y'all think about the situation? Talk to me. Comment box below. Subscribe to my channel for more exclusive content like this. I'm out. What's going on? It's yours truly, Mr. Telefero. And if you enjoyed this latest video, whether it's sports, hip-hop, or other culture-related activities, please subscribe to my channel right now. And if you want more from Telefero, you can always subscribe to the React channel for more of your latest reactions and music and sports highlights.